There are citation tools built right into our databases and catalog. I'm going to show you how this works on a couple different databases and our catalog. Let's start with ProQuest, one of our most popular databases. First, find an article that you want to use. Let's pretend I'm searching for a full-text article on miniature Australian shepherd dogs. Specifically, I want to look at the breed's association with epilepsy. So I'm going to limit my search to full text and peer-reviewed, and I only want to see things published within the last 5 years. Once I find an article, I'm going to look for the tools in the upper right part of the screen. Here is where I can see those. I'm going to click on the icon with the quotes, and I'm going to select APA, 7th edition. And I am going to copy and paste that into my Word document and then verify that everything is correct. Note, when you paste it into Word, you still need to do Control T to get your hanging indentation. I can do this in any of our databases. Let's try it in CQ Researcher. I am going to open a full report here of one of the featured reports. And towards the top, I can see a button with quotes that says Cite Now. I'm going to click on it and make sure I have APA selected here. And then I can copy and paste this into my Word document. And then I can check it for accuracy in my Word document. I can also do this from our catalog. I'm going to use the term special education, and I'm going to select one of the book titles. To get the citation information, I will click on Cite and then select APA 7th edition from the drop-down menu. And then what I can do is copy and paste this information into my Word document. I do Control T to get the hanging indentation, and then I can ensure that my fonts are all the same and the color is all the same as well. And then I'm going to double check that there aren't any mistakes. Next, I'm going to show you a checklist we've developed to help you check for mistakes, and we can use that checklist on this little list that we have here.